Hello everyone. Welcome to the PassFab channel. There are several ways to protect the data content of Excel workbooks in Excel files. It is not possible to modify Excel workbook data in this case. If you forget the password to unprotect your Excel file, how to remove it? Today this video will show you how to unprotect Excel sheets without password. First, let's open an Excel file that is in the state without workbook protection. Now let's set Excel sheet protection and then delete it. Part 1, Unprotected Sheet. In the review, you can see the Protect Sheet option. Click it. Enter your password here and you can customize the protection method below. Click OK. Enter the password again and click OK. Press Ctrl S to save the Excel file. This sets up the Excel sheet protection. Next, let's create a copy of the Excel file. Hold down Ctrl and click to move the Excel file to create a copy. This will protect the Excel file from data loss. Select the Excel copy file and click the name. Change the file format to zip. If your Excel file does not show file name expansion, you can check the file name expansion in the folder view. The Excel file will become the zip file. Double-click to open the zip file. Go to the following path to find the XML file. Copy this file out. Right-click it and select Notepad and open with. You will see a large string of text data, don't panic. Press Ctrl F to open Find. Enter sheet protection and find it. You will see the code for password protection. We want to select the content between the less than and greater than tags. Then press the delete key. Next, save the file and close Notepad. Then copy the XML file back into the zip file to replace the original file. Close the zip file and change the file format to XLSX. This turns it into an Excel file. Double-click to open it. You will see that the restriction protection removal is complete. You can freely edit the content of the Excel sheet. Next, take a look at the Part 2 on Protect Workbook. Select the Protect Workbook option of Review. Enter the password and click OK. The Protect Worksheet setup is complete. Double-click the sheet name and it prompts that the workbook is protected and cannot be changed. Right-click the name to find that other functions are also unavailable. Close the Excel file and save it. Next, repeat the Part 1 operation. In the zip file, find Workbook XML. Copy this file out. Right-click and open it in Notepad. Press Ctrl F to open Find. Type Workbook Protection and click Find. Select the text between the less than and greater than tags and press Delete. Save the Notepad and close it. Copy the Workbook XML back into the zip file and replace it. Change the zip file format back to XLSX. Double-click to open the Excel file. Worksheet protection restriction removal is complete. Next is Part 3, Unprotect Read-Only. Read-only protection needs to be set in the Excel file Save As. Press F12 to open Save As. In the Tools option below, select the General option. There are two options to set the password. Enter your password and the password to modify and click OK. Change the file name and click Save. Close the Excel file and open the copy of the saved Excel file. It prompts you to enter the password to access or select Read Only. Next, let's see how to remove the Read Only protection restriction. Perform the same operation as before. Find Workbook XML in the zip file and copy it out. Right-click it and open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl F and type File Sharing and click Find. Select and delete the text between the less than and greater than tags. Save the notepad and close it. Copy the workbook XML back into the zip file and replace it. Change the zip file format back to XLSX. Double-click to open this Excel file. There is no prompt to enter the password to access the Excel file content properly. If you think the previous methods are tedious and can't be done in bulk, then please take a look at Part 4, Use PassFab for Excel to Unprotect Excel Sheets. PassFab for Excel helps you to quickly and safely unprotect Excel sheets. Launch PassFab for Excel. Click Remove Excel Restriction Password. Select to add Excel files with protection restrictions. Now let's click Remove. Click Open Folder. The Excel file for unprotecting restrictions is in this folder. Double-click to open. The Excel protection restrictions are all removed. Isn't it easy to operate? Click the link in the description to get PassFab for Excel. And it supports the recovery of Excel open password. Come and try it. Well, that's all about how to unprotect Excel sheets without password. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.